Warning, the following program contains love, lust, and a disclaimer over a drone shot. Tonight, the recoupling will shake the couples to their core.
I'm really into Yeman, and honestly, like, I thought we had something good going until Kristen came, and now I'm just like so confused about like them and like their feelings, and she's coming on so strong and stealing my man.
But I really don't know what's gonna go on tonight. Am I gonna leave and Weston is just with other girls, or am I just gonna stick to my gut?
Y'all, I have a really tough decision to make tonight. I could pick Big Boobs, Cashel's girl, the first blonde, wait, not her, or the Asian chick, and I don't know what to do. Am I good?
Yeah.
Yo, guess my body count!
Yeman, you'll go first.
All right, so I'm choosing to couple up with this girl because I just really like her vibes. I could really just see us having a deep connection and just really growing our relationship more. So the girl I'm going to choose is Kristen.
I did not see that coming.
Emily, you'll go next.
Because I feel like ever since I walked in the villa, we've had a strong connection, and I'm excited to see where this can go. The person I choose to couple up with is...
Kelsey, you'll go next.
I'm sorry, this is so selfish, but I choose to remove myself from the island. I'm sorry, guys. Why? I didn't know that she was gonna do that. But I just gotta put myself in this situation, and I just gotta figure this out for me.
I feel so bad.
Me too. I just had to go with my gut.
I hate to see her go.
Stop, it's okay. Don't cry.